Rome, Muscat, yeah. Pirates. Some of his kids are pirates, so I don't think it's true. When did you travel up?
Most of us came last night.
Yeah.
It's over!
A few came up this morning, but the majority of them came up. It's okay, it's only one team, so it's hard work. The league's been a bit of a pain for us this year, but a bit disappointing. It's a little bit of everything, you know. It's 1 minute is good, the next minute is bad. Next season was a bit horrible. We had it a couple of coach 3 years ago, and we got one score and we were playing games against the school. We were playing more into rugby league, but now it's keep him right on. I'm up down.
What we find when we go and play out.
Yeah.
All right, so it's currently halftime on pitch number 2. Just an next up on pitch 2 will be Barrel House Vets versus the Lanka Lions. And so those two teams start getting ready.
You've got him. Support, Muscat, support. It's a long way, Joe.
Support. Yeah, you need to go outside earlier. You needed that one pass out and let the outside man, because he was still on the inside.
Come on, Muscat, get the weight,
I was,
yeah. You needed to go, Joe.
Yeah, it was.
It was on.
Yeah, it's
Hands, why? Go, study.
Yes.
Right!
Hands
right!
Johnny. Just sit here. Play that. That's a 10. That's a 10. That's a lovely kick. That. Not forward in the castle, it looks like, but he actually kicked it. So he kicked that.
Can't
see
much.
The way it sort of went out. Yeah. Like,
can't see much when you're looking here.
Well done, mate.
Kent.
Disappointing. Knock on. Heads up!
Well done.